Let's take a look at this mainland China vegetable dumplings. It comes in a box like this. That's how the dumplings look. These are spinach dumplings. The green color comes from the spinach. That's how the insides look. It's quite bland on its own. Costs around 250 rupees or around $5 or so. They give you four dipping sauces, soy sauce and a green chili sauce and a mustard sauce and a red chili sauce. All the sauces add a very unique flavor, especially the red chili one. Very tasty and very colorful looking. Quite nice. Check it out.